You want to know something funny?
Go for it.
So apparently on Reddit or somewhere, or Facebook, this dad had an idea of how to keep his kids in line.
Oh.
So he'd wrap a bunch of Christmas presents, right? Except there would be nothing inside of them. And every time a kid misbehaved, he would take a Christmas present and he'd throw it straight in the fire. And it's just, the kids would scream and cry.
No!
Like, no, we'll behave, we'll behave.
No! That was my PlayStation!